reported by train spotters at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time with this storm. This